This is Gilly Trawongan. Gilly T.
We took a fast boat from Bali to Gilly Trawongan. The Gili Islands are known for snorkeling and diving. First day we got there, we were ready to snorkel. So we went in search of the best spot to do it. There's no buses or motorbikes on Gili. So you take these. There's three islands, Gili Trawongan, Gili Meno, and Gili Air. Gili Trawongan is known as the party island out of the three. Indonesia is a Muslim country. Even though we're on a party island, you'll still hear the call to prayer all around the island. Okay, we just ran into a tree full of chickens. One, two, three, four. Have you ever seen that before?
No, that like scared me.
Oh my god. We're in search of the best snorkeling spot on Gili Trawongan. I did a little bit of research and people were saying the best spots are north, northwest, or northeast. But there are people snorkeling right here. Let's check.
We found our snorkeling spot and within a minute we found a turtle.
Ooh.
Grasslands are where the turtles feed because we keep seeing turtles just in this area and they seem to be eating the grass. So I'm gonna search for some more.
Storm. It looks bad. We better get in before it hits us.
Should we go in early? Or should we brave the storm?